You guys got me?
Yeah, I can hear you. Can you hear me?
Correct.
Hey.
Sweet. I don't know what the hell was going on in the last game.
Yeah, who knows?
I find it weird that the strong flashlight is smaller than the regular flashlight. That the strong flashlight is smaller than the normal flashlight.
Is it? I have the exact opposite. Oh, you mean like physical?
Correct. Maybe this time would. Oh, come on. She's back in here. Oh, I found the bone.
I need to take a picture of it. Take a couple.
I'm gonna go get one. Oh, at the camera. I got a 3 by the laundry room, by the way. Capture a photo of dirty water and detect a room below 10. We already got EMF.
EMF 5 or the EMF rating?
EMF detect evidence. I think they're in the living room because gotcha. I see ghost orbs in the living room.
Oh, really?
No, I'm sorry, kitchen. It's near the laundry room door.
Oh, gotcha. Yeah, I got 11 degrees here, Mark, sorry.
Two pictures good enough?
They didn't seem to count.
This is pro, right?
Yep.
Did you even say anything?
I did. I just wasn't holding down the button.
Poltergeist, Jin, or Mare? Closet because of something?
Because I'm right looking at my book and I'm on Discord.
Oh, gotcha. Good.
Oh my gosh, she glitched through the door. I could see her, like, doing barrel rolls through the door next. Oh boy.
Good thing you went in there to mess with your journal.
Yeah, man. Gotta think ahead. Did she try to open the door? Do you know?
Got EMF.
I put a book down. Did she write in it?
Where is the book?
Kitchen Island.
No. Excuse me. Oh, shit. There she is. She started in the garage.
Did you see her run right between us? No, I did not. She ran directly right between us when we were in the kitchen. And ran downstairs. We have an EMF 5. Cool. Mark, where did you hide?
It's a gin.
In the one of the bedrooms. But we have a 5, so I think we're good now.
Correct. Do you guys want to try and detect a room below 10?
We might be able to now that she's, like, been up to 10 a couple times.
She started in... So her path is kind of like... She goes into the laundry room, comes out, walks around the dining room table, and then back into the kitchen.
Mark, you have zero sanity if you want to... Eat a pill.
Turning off the location's power source will prevent a gym from using its ability.
Fuck it, let's do it then. Power's off.
Nice. I wonder if that'll stop her from hunting.
We will find out.
Alright, I'm coming in too. Oh my god! Oh my gosh, I got spooked. As I was leaving the house. Did you just set off the alarm? I don't know if Mark walked in front of it.
Might have.
You guys aren't walking in front of it.
Oh, they definitely just walked between us. Yeah, that definitely wasn't either of us.
Now that's you. Oh, she's in the dining room. Well, that was smart now. Any dirty water?
Jesus. Oh, we're getting real close. I'm getting down to 11.
Oh, she just went into the dining room. She is right behind Matt. Was right behind Matt. Got stuck. Going after... Oh, shit.
She got Mark.
Yeah. Yeah. She was right there. She got stuck on the radiator.
She spawned right between Mark and I again.
Ready for you.